You're no, Mrs. Archon, but you'll do. No hero, dude.
Don't feel bad. After all, you are going up against the biggest hero in the galaxy.
Biggest con man, maybe. Hero. Okay.
I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris,
oh wait, it's circle.
That's what.
But I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
I'd love to stay in chat.
Mm-hmm.
But I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me.
You care about that. It was pretty fun to watch. Uh-oh.
I'd love to stay in shape.
Dang it.
But I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it. And then us.
Yay. Nope.
You can't win.
How does everyone know what I am, yet they don't know anything about
me?
Like, anyone who sees me knows what a Lombax is.
I don't
but no one knows where it came from. Weird, isn't it?
What's your hurry? I thought you wanted to be a hero.
I do. I also want to smack you with a fish.
Pathetic lives and still have plenty of time to evacuate the station. I'll have a perfect view of the destruction.
Cool.
Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to attack revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system on their watch? I wonder what they'll say about the Galactic. Have you seen my proton splitter yet? Allow me to give you a personal demonstration.
Was it? What about the other four?
You should have seen the look on Rick's face when I turned him into a sheep. That moron actually thought he was running. I'm gonna carve you in two.
You can try. I'm sure you will. The one time I let you. Or not. Thank you for killing me.
Beautiful,
no, I have the time.
Artificial supernovas. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to attack revenge on the Galactic Range? Destroy the entire system on their watch! Have you seen my proton splitter yet? Allow me to give you a personal demonstration!
Stop looking at him. I need to focus on where I'm flying, bud. It's a little funny, though. I am.
Now, I must have my vengeance. I cannot be defeated. This is all Rick's fault.
but I don't want to. Oh, cool. The end of the game. Yeah, I will do a second playthrough eventually. Like maxing out all the mega weapons and doing extra stuff. Probably after finishing the other Ratchet Clank game. What did you think of this one so far? Did you enjoy it? Did you not? Let me know. And I hope some of my tricks will be useful for you if you do or will play the game in the future. Especially the Mrs. Zircon. It is the best way to level up. Felt good going back through this game. It's not as fun, well, it's fun, but it's not as fun as the trilogy. But I don't know how to record that yet. I have all the games. Even have all the original PS2 games. But I don't know how to record them, because the only thing we can record with is the PS5. Do I need a camera or something to record outside sources? No idea. Well, hopefully someday I can go through the trilogy. The next playthrough is probably just going to be like mainly using the Sheepinator. Now we're just waiting. What if they do remake some of the other games? It would be great. Sweet. The Insomniac Museum. I'll do a extra episode for that. Yes. Casual. Yep.
Open up on 7. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, yeah. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your bolts rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zor Doom. The Iron Hold in Novalis. Nah.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Oh, he's
of course
the...
I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet and Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Hollow film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim! You're here! I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank!
Question. Do... Yes! The others do stay. That's good, that's good.
And so, Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau. It's 8 a.m. and it's going to be a luck one.
Ratchet, come on! We've got a garage to run here! Leave the crates and get on that bolt crank.
No. My crates. I will own them all.
Ratchet smashed his enemies using his trusty Omni Wrench.
I want to get
faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Cool.
Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up vaults so he could buy a new weapon to defend the galaxy.
Hey, who's telling the story?
I like Shiv's version. It legalizes me breaking people's stuff.
Greetings, cadets. Welcome to the Galactic Ranger Recruitment Event. Step into the training course and let's test your metal. Are you ready to be a Galactic Ranger? How about you, operator? Ready to disguise by another?
Good luck, future. Can't smack him to death. Done.
A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms. Good job. You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruits. Awesome. Next step, blow stuff up.
Let's check out that vendor.
Hey, pal. Do I have a deal for you?
Really?
Once you find all the plans for these things, we can build well. For a price, of course. But trust me, it's worth it. These babies put your standard weapons to shame. And frankly, you are gonna need it.
Possibly.
Hey, you looking for some weapons? Step into my office. I say you got no office, but I might get one if I make salesman of the month.
The Serana Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
I'm just gonna focus on getting... the rare opinion. Maxing all the abilities. And then I can do a special one with
sweet.
All upgraded weapons.
Set complete.
There we go. I'm sorry if this one goes long. I want to beat, like, the tutorial level.
In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good
job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger.
Oh. I just might.
Like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Another one down.
Possibly.
Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
Helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
Ah, I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Oh, he does.
Defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young Defect spotted a springbot ahead of him, knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless Defect had to throw a springbot, but where and how?
Defect, where are you?
Defect here. How are you doing?
There you are.
Oh my.
There I am.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap.
It's weird they have a tutorial in the new game plus.
Get back here and let's settle this.
No.
Warbot to Warbot.
Nope. I'm good.
Oh no. Water.
His first weakness.
Suddenly, the Defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're like really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
The thing is, though, I will get away from you, and you don't have to where you are. The magic of not being good enough.
From me?
Not that brute again.
I can run from you, beat you at chess, and do the obvious thing you cannot. Beard.
Get back here, you miserable Defect!
No. No. No.
Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
Cool. Gotta catch me first though. So, yeah.
Water!
Loser says what?
Million thoughts race to Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Man out and find it. Not
far. Uh-oh, Quark. What are they doing here?
I have information in my data banks that posed a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet was in a bad way, confused and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the jungle. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Star dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Great.
Cool. And now it's a sheep.
Well done, Ratchet.
Bah, humbug.
The Borg are all over Grimm's garage. Grimm, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grimm. I got this.
Dropship detected.
Oh no, the dropship is a dropship.
This place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
No.
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
Go to me, sir.
Grimm, coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grimm. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up.
Everything's black.
Well, it's damaged,
oh,
but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Yes, we should. Goatinator, where's my goatinator? How much? Let's see Oh, it does go bigger now. Cool. But I'm gonna leave this one here.
Do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives.
In a second.
Oh, nice.
I will. Hope you had fun.